characters who had nothing to lose. I mean, they didn't care if we all lived and died. And somebody would have trusted if Spider-Man hadn't helped them.
All right, fair enough. I'm not saying he never does anything good. I'm saying he causes more problems than he solves. You had to go to the academy, right? Be thoroughly trained. You have rules to follow.
Sure, but he seems to know what he's doing, too.
It worked out for the best this time. Next time, how do we know Spider-Man won't cause the deaths of all concerned?
Well, he never has before, has he?
I believe we'll just have to agree to disagree. Thank you for your service. Goodbye!
Hi, guys. I'm just free roaming.
All units,
you're a bomb.
Car crash. Civilians are trapped. Proceed to two bridges. Over.